to solve this question, we have that it has been given that to check out properties of alpha FE, we have been